With the new ZePrA 8, your print workflow can be more productive than ever. ColorLogic's Smart Color Server ZePrA is intuitively designed to automatically color convert documents for production printing. What's more is ZePrA's sophisticated technology. With the quality of its device links and multicolor profiles, along with its advanced spot color rendering, it can be used for proofing as well. This is especially useful as many rips don't entirely support CXF X4 or SCTV calibration, nor do they have a spectral color prediction model for spot color rendering. This brings us to the new proofing capabilities integrated in ZePrA 8. It's easy to set up with a new auto setup wizard that helps you define the right proofing settings in ZePrA, such as the required hot folders, color management, flattening, and spot color settings. It also allows you to use either external media wedges or dynamically create a media wedge that even takes the spot colors from a job into account. Inside the configuration, there is a new proofing tab that allows you to change the media wedge and proofing information label settings at any time. Search options have improved. Tags can now be assigned to the configurations, making it easy to find them later. You can assign them to various configurations to group them, and you can search for these tags via the search option on the overview page. Now here, configuration and queues searches have improved. You can enter any letters directly in the drop-down menu under configuration, and all configurations containing these letters are then listed in the drop-down menu. This makes it easier to find a specific configuration, especially if the list is very long. Also, you can determine the sorting order of the configurations on the right side of the drop-down menu. There are two options: alphanumerical sorting A through Z, or the default sorting in which the oldest configurations are at the top and the newest at the bottom of the list. Also at the bottom, you have configurations that have been tagged. We've streamlined the design of the Define Queues dialog, and a searchable drop-down menu has been added for the queues. This works in the same fashion as the configurations section. With ZePrA, you can retain layers in Photoshop PSD and TIFF files. However, there's a new option in ZePrA 8 where you can retain layers and remove smart objects. This is useful because smart objects can point to external files, such as Illustrator files and other sources, and can't be converted, which can then lead to inaccurate colors when converting. Now you have the option to remove the smart object, and it will be replaced with an image representation that is color managed. This improves the accuracy of color conversions of smart objects in PSD files while retaining layers. By default, ZePrA skips color conversions of source and target color spaces with equivalent profiles to avoid unnecessary color changes. Even though this is preferred in most cases, there are situations in which customers may want to perform color conversions with equivalent profiles. The first is the SmartLink method section. This ensures conversion between image and vector color spaces to the target color space or between document and target color spaces using the selected SmartLink method. The second is the profile assignments. ZePrA contains an internal list of almost all known standard profiles. Many of these standard profiles are available in several variances, which are also included in the list. These variances are the equivalent profiles recognized by ZePrA. For example, equivalent profiles in ZePrA are ISO coded version 2, ISO coded version 2, 300 TAC version, coded for 39 from Adobe, etc. With ZePrA 8, the checkbox Rasterize All Files in the Transparency Flattening dialog allows rasterizing any PDF document even if it does not contain transparencies. This can be useful if a PDF should be converted in a TIFF, PSD, or JPEG file, for example, for soft proofing. ZePrA has great functionality when it comes to converting of spot colors, and it takes into account a lot of properties, such as opacity information. Now, the table for spot colors from a selected library in the Manage Spot Color Libraries dialog now displays whether the opacity values are custom or calculated. In the Edit Spot Color dialog, if the user changes the opacity value manually, the spot color has a custom opacity. When the user clicks the reset button, the custom opacity is removed from the spot color and the displayed opacity value is updated whenever a relevant measurement value is available. And second, we've added the ability to search for LAB values in spot color libraries. If the search text is of the form LAB, LAB, ZePrA searches for spot colors matching the specified value. Since exact matches often fail due to rounding and non-precise input, a tolerance is applied. These are the main new features and improvements in ZePrA 8. There are many more improvements and optimizations, making this a significant upgrade that you do not want to miss. Thank you for watching.